Hello students, now we start our first question of exercise 11.2, that is mensuration. Now in this question we will discuss the area of trapezium. So what do you mean by trapezium? Trapezium means its two sides are parallel and two are non-parallel. These sides are non-parallel and these sides are parallel. So this is a trapezium. Its area is sum of half into sum of parallel sides and distance between them. Yeah, so now your first question is, you have a the shape of table top surface of a table is trapezium. कि table top है उसका जो top है वो क्या trapezium है. This is a table and this is its table top and find its area if its parallel sides are 1 meter and 1.2 meter. इसकी जो parallel sides हैं ये क्या है 1 meter and 1.2 meter. This is the greater side. So, it's 1.2 meter. That is 1 meter. And perpendicular distance between them is 0.8 meter. On major perpendicular distance, and that is 0.8 meter. So, what is the area of this table top? This is the trapezium. So, firstly, we write the parallel sides of trapezium. That is 1.2 meter and 1 meter. Here, and distance between them, distance between parallel sides, that is equal to 0.8 meter. And now we have to find its area. So, area of table top, that is which is in trapezium shape, is equal to half into sum of parallel sides into height. Height means perpendicular distance between these two parallel sides. जो perpendicular distance होता है उसको हम height भी बोल देते हैं या perpendicular distance भी आप लिख सकते हो. Half into its parallel sides are 1.2 and 1 and height is 0.8. अब इसको सॉल्व करते हैं 1.2 and 1. So जो होल पार्ट है वो होल में ही ऐड होगा. So 1 plus 1 that becomes 2.2 into 0.8. So 2 ones are 0.2 ones are. कटिंग होगी डिवाइड होकर 2 ones are 2 ones are. डेसिमल का डेसिमल. 11 8s are 88 meter square. अब decimals, decimal to a one digit, decimal के बाद one digit, 112. So leave two digits from the right. 1, 2, then place decimal. 0.88 meter square. This is the area of trapezium. Here, what is the area of trapezium? Half into sum of parallel sides into distance between them. That means height. जो perpendicular distance होता है दो parallel lines में, that is. तो पहला साइड हमारे पास 1.2 है, 1 है और हाइट क्या है 0.8. तो इनको ऐड करके जो हमारे पास कटिंग होती है, कटिंग करके दैट इज अवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर.